Take a look at this. Several cars. Look at this. Several cars. Heavily damaged after a fire in a parking garage. This happened at the Towson Town Center just before 10 this morning, right near the Nordstrom. The fire was put out just before 10:30. Nobody was hurt. However, Nordstrom employees were evacuated because of the smoke from the fire. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.